he's executing and what we think moving forward. We think this is a guy that there's an opportunity to, you know, each week to get in front of his staff that could really help him take off. So I don't want to, this isn't fair to him, you know, but you saw the way Blake dominated AAA. You saw him hit some bumps here, the raw abilities, the pure stuff. He's really special with this guy, and it's about harnessing it and kind of corralling it. And, you know, what better people to do that than the staff we have here. We're going to begin stretching Tyler out for more starting reps.